We want to bring you up to speed on breaking news. We're following a jury finds Michele Schuster guilty.
Yes, she is the driver blamed for killing a utility worker and injuring four others in Westchester a year ago. This is new video just into the newsroom of her weeping as that verdict is read. Take a look.
We, the jury, being duly impaneled, find the defendant Michele R. Schuster guilty of aggravated vehicular homicide in violation of section 2903.06A1 of the Ohio Revised Code as charged in the indictment.
An emotional moment in court. Schuster is guilty on a total of five counts. That jury deliberating for about 5 hours.